leads to the power play for the second time. Riley into the slot with a shot, and I don't think Rask saw that until he heard it. Now a chance in front of the net, a shot! Scores! Auston Matthews! Holy mackerel!
The Leafs had to get the power play going, and it took 12 seconds to do it. As the Leafs win the battle along the boards, three Bruins get caught on the left wing side. The Leafs pull it out of the maze onto the stick of Johnsson in the right wing circle. He fires it over to Auston Matthews, who is wide open. And he snaps it past the sprawling Tuukka Rask, and the Leafs have regained the lead.
Last nine playoff games for Auston Matthews. One goal, one assist. He needs to get going, and he's got one here tonight. So the Leafs gain the lead back. It's 2-1.